rights is really important for the human rights defender in the country, but also to put the light on the specific situation in the country. And it is a very important tool, but it is also our duty to protect these people, because when we put the light on these people, we also give the opportunity to the regime to be stronger against these people. And so our duty is to continue to fight for them. I think it's important to have this Sakharov Prize and to have this network of Sakharov Prize being and working on the human rights defenders.